Hey guys, welcome back. It's Triple Threat Wednesday, man. If you didn't see the previous track, feel free to go back and have a look, man. Just did Lamb of God. It's fucking cool, man. Right, now this one was voted for by all my guys in FYM The Gathering, man. Right, okay, so this track was voted for. Now, I voted it because I don't think I know it, and I like to upvote stuff that's maybe not so known. Maybe it is. I mean, according to this, shit ton of you must know it because you fucking voted for it. Anyway, so here we go for your shout-outs. So I voted for by myself, Jeff Drinkwater, Brian Gautroud, Monster Street Mangan, Ryan Kidd, Ian Croc, Jason Johnson, Matthias Wolfino Rubilar, Logan Trueblood, Matthew Sipecar, Kyle Pierce, Rob McGregor. So thank you very much for voting, guys. Fucking ace, man. I love seeing some new names in there as well. Fuck me, a lot of you voted for the next one as well. Right, should we get into this? This is Motionless in White, Immaculate Misconception. Interesting song title. Let's see what it's all about. I like a bit of Motionless in White, man. So let's see if I dig this. You never know. Could be a good one. We shall see. Won't we, guys? Yes. Right, here we go. Map if I actually press fucking play. Not the singer, man, the fucking people doing all that shit to him. Yeah, man. Motionless and white, bringing it, man. Oh, sounds almost crabcore there, man. Video's fucking brutal. Fuck, man. Well, that was fucking brutal, wasn't it? Bloody hell. Motionless in White, man. Immaculate Misconception. Thanks to everyone that voted for that. Motionless in White are a very weird one for me. Some tracks I really love. Others, they just don't grab me. That particular one, there was the odd moment, you know, where I was moving my head, man. So, you know, I was getting into the groove of it. But that one just didn't really grab me. There's absolutely nothing wrong with Motionless in White. They've got a shit ton of fans, man. And, you know, the way that they dress or the makeup and everything doesn't bother me one bit. But I don't know, it was, for me, I don't know, about halfway through it, I was just sort of losing interest. I'd have probably skipped it, to be honest. They're just one of those bands, man. It's no disrespect whatsoever. I'm just being honest. I'd probably wouldn't maybe go back to that track again. I don't think. I mean, there was... I can't remember the name of the track now. There's been... I think they have a track called... Is it Count Chocolatus or something? I really like that track. There was a track that Truant did by them as well. I can't remember the name of it. It had like a... in it, and that was fucking quality, man. So it's not that I don't like the band, it was just that particular song didn't grab me. Maybe interested to let me know what your thoughts are on this one, man. If you like what we're doing here on the channel, hit the subscribe button, man. Be cool to see more of you there, and come over to our group, FYM, the Gathering Guys. We've got merch available, as you can see. Shameless self-promotion, why the fuck not, man, just arrived today. And Robert Hentz, OS76, yours is going to be on its way out to you tomorrow, man. I dropped your message, dude. Don't know if you got it or not, but thank you very much for ordering a t-shirt, man. Fucking appreciate that shit. Yeah, so I'll see you all soon.